new record, and here's the first song from it.